was good too. Why haven't you hit that subscribe? Like, is you dyslexic or something, bro? All you have to do is tap the subscribe button and make sure it turns gray. Just like this, you see? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. Or what, man? Yo, what's up, YouTube? How y'all day going, man? I hope y'all having a good day. We gonna be reacting to Duke Dennis, man. Shout out Duke. I've been watching him since like 2K18, I think. We should watch his 2K videos for show before AMP. He gonna be working at a seafood restaurant. So let's see how good Duke would do if he would work at fast food. I used to work in fast food for a little bit. So you know, it's actually pretty fucking annoying. No cap, but let's see how Duke does. Let's see. If you got that Riz also on here, man, hit that like for more videos and comment what type of videos you would like to react to next, man. I love feedback, so let me know. And if you're watching this video, your mission is you gotta go comment on your favorite song of Lil Ricky on SoundCloud, alright? You comment and put why this is your favorite song, what part. 808, you know, just let me know. Let's get it though. Let's get right into the video. Let's waste no more fucking time. I'm so fucking high, and I will not lose my mind. Let's get it. I'm actually trying to make YouTube my job, man. YouTube and Twitch, I've been really on the grind trying to make that shit my job. But you know, it's harder than expected, but I'm the type that won't run away from the grind for sure. I'd rather run in the grind than run away from that shit, no cap. Y'all gonna have to keep seeing his face, so get used to it. Nah, that's how it gets, like right when you outside. A few moments later. That happens to me right when I'm outside, like work, about to exit my vehicle to get in. Exactly that, I'll be like, fuck, bro. I'll be having to fight that shit. No cap.
Crazy I get to work at my favorite restaurant of all time. Like, let me know what's y'all favorite restaurant of all time. Like, something you can eat every single day and not get tired of. My seafood boys, though. Hey, but anyways, bro, 2 mil on the way. Make sure y'all
subscribe. I don't know if I should put y'all onto this spot, but I'm pretty sure y'all probably don't even have me, like, where you live. But my favorite food spot is probably El Pescador. Shout out El Pescador, man. Fire spot every time, bro. We still be going. I'm still not tired of that food, man. That shit busting every time. Get that salmon. I shouldn't even think about it, bro. I got the munchies. I should stop.
Well, make sure y'all like the video. Let's get the deal about 77K.
You heard, dope.
77K. Damn, man, how the fuck am I late for my first day? Hey, man, first day. I don't know how I'm late, but... Right there. Work shoes, man.
The fuck are those?
I'm gonna keep a job. You know, so I'm gonna keep me a job. First day on the clock, I'm gonna sit there punching. You know what I'm saying? Hey. What's up with you? Yeah, ma'am. Punching. What's up, my boy? Oh, y'all ready? Ready to do a little serving. You know what I'm saying? They got me a job at my favorite restaurant in the whole wide world. Crab is Joe. I look out of shape. First day.
I don't know.
Right there.
Definitely the no slip
on the first day. You ain't got to tell me, man. y'all about to go here? I ain't never worked in no restaurant before. You know what I'm saying? But I do know it is real hard. I mean, I got nothing but respect for everybody who worked at the restaurant. First time for everything, though. You know what I'm saying? Fortunately, though, they let me work here. You know what I'm saying? My favorite restaurant. They let me work here. So...
Steam. Y'all gonna see me in one of these, alright? So if y'all wanna really see me in one of those, man, you gotta run up them likes, run up them subscribe, and tell a friend about the tour, man. Let's get it, man. Let's get shit active, bruh. You know, let's use our resources to our advantage, bruh. If we really did, we could be unstoppable, no cap. But y'all just sleep on this shit. Y'all don't wanna. You don't wanna get the movement going, man. Y'all the ones that start the movement. I give you the content, and it's your job to make it work. You feel me? It's your job to make it move. I push the work, you move the work. You feel me?
Can you not but mistake it in the end? All right.
I actually got a hood spot like that, a fish hood spot. I should go crazy. That fish hood spot be busting. If you don't got no hood spots, bruh, what you doing? I got hella hood spots. That's what I was doing. I was looking for most hood spots I can. And I did, bro. I found hella good hood spots. Them shits really be low key. You actually gotta find them bitches like a rare Pokemon and shit. Bartender Duke. Right. And fish and chips. I'm gonna actually get some salmon tomorrow, man. After watching this, I'm gonna need some. I I've been wanting to go to my host spot. So, I mean, shit busting.
That major, man. 4 years of motherfucking money, man. Hey, do y'all need to 4 years of money here?
We do a flight. No, we do Turbo of the Week and Host of the Week. Hey,
y'all. Both of them tonight. I'm going to the mountain and say it's his birthday today. He's 30. He's 30. He's 30. I said, shit, I ain't 30. I don't feel 30. He said he feel 30, though, so it's a bit different.
Bro, I'm 21, bro, and I already feel like I'm 70, bro. No cap. They really got his ass working, man. Duke Dennis for the crackers, man. I see you, Duke. Them bags remind me of Finding Nemo when they're at the dentist. They're sipping lean and shit. Yeah, that shit was wild, bro. They're sipping lean in the bag. OP Riz. So I be making my lean. You know what? He done broke it, dude. I'll probably only be a bartender just so I could just be watching the games and shit and just serving drinks. That's the only reason I would be a bartender, but I'd probably just rather be a bartender.
I'm buttoned up now. That shit look busting.
What'd you just get right there?
I made a $25 tip. Look.
Oh, yeah. You better make that money.
See what she used to do. You better make that money, don't let it make you.
Let me get 2 pounds of snow crabs.
Hold on.
2 pounds of snow crab.
Snow.
Let me hurry up, get that shit right. We need a half pound of shrimp.
Get that shit right, Doc.
Enjoy special mouth.
This nigga is rushing me. Half pound of shrimp.
Head off.
Alright.
Enjoy special mouth.
Got the pepper?
That is absolutely.
Right.
Don't chill, bitch ass nigga. Hey, my boy. You know what, my
hand? Sausage, right?
Oh, before you drop mine, can I get the little shake?
First off, we got no bucket, we got no glove, we got no. All right, nigga, so we get the full experience. It's my first time here.
I'm good,
baby.
You
smoke
shake?
One more.
I bring y'all a bucket or something like that.
Okay.
You need your alcoholic beverage, right?
Yeah. I need some scissors. I need some gloves.
I'm gonna bring you the whole
thing.
Run that nigga the back and forth. We gonna make it hit.
I thought I was tweaking. I was like, why your face look like that? But I think it's just the light. Yeah, it's just the light. I'm tweaking.
Hey, look, it's all about being patient, you know?
Is that Walk Hard? Walk Hard in the Fish Mart?
My boy dead ass in this bitch working, man. My boy dead ass in here working.
$100. This shit is great as hell, right? This shit is good. I only did it for 4 hours, 5 hours. I'm ready to go home, man. have a good night. I ain't never taking my ass back in there ever again. Except to eat, but as far as employee do, grab a drink, they don't owe me shit. What the fuck got going on?
I'm going downtown. Steve.
You going downtown? You going downtown?
Yeah.
You going? Oh, where you going?
I either be at Ship or the lounge right there next to Blue.
Oh yeah. Hey, I see you got that shit on, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, enjoy yourself. Be safe.
We all must represent.
Hey, you know what? I'm a representative, but I'm also going to take my ass home, man. Hey, look, shout out to everybody who worked a 9-to-5, man. Got a whole new respect for you.
Greasy and teasy.
Chat right now, man. Got a whole new respect for y'all, man. Make sure y'all like.
So I really do it all, man. 9-to-5, rap, YouTube, Twitch. Fuck bitches. Work. Yeah, I like 3 jobs.
Comment, subscribe, man. 2 mil on the
you
way.
You did good, man.
I'm out.
As a former fast food employee, I would like to say that Duke Dennis did a great job in having patience and equalizing in every single fucking table he did. So props to him, man. The 9-to-5 is not easy, man. It really is hard. Shout out to anybody that works a 9-to-5 to take care of their family and put food on the table, man. It isn't easy out here, and some people don't know yet, man. Hopefully, maybe one day things will change and minimum wage will go up the fucking roof. But for now, man, keep chasing the bag. Stay focused on the bag, on the main objective, man. You know the main objective. Yeah. You know what your heart and mind wants. You always got to go for it, man. Don't sit there and be thinking about it and say, oh, I want to do this. Oh, I want to do this. Just fucking do it, bro. Just fucking do it, man. Shout out fucking Nike. Shout out AMP, man. Go subscribe to them. Go check this shit out, man. We catch y'all on the next one.